Hey Nikki, so how excited are you for tonight, today, first of all?
I'm so excited. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity, and the fact that I can just share a message that, you know, be yourself, that's enough to so many youths, I think that's amazing. So I'm so excited.
Yeah. Would that be the biggest message you'd give to any young person out there today?
I feel like in today's society, you're judged a lot on how you look on the outside, and people don't really get to know you as much. And I feel like sometimes social media can be a filter for only the good parts.
Yeah.
Young people, I think, feel a pressure that they need to be perceived in some sort of way.
Yeah.
And I think it's really important to just teach young people that being yourself and being who you are is enough. People who care about you will love you for who you are, and you shouldn't be ashamed of your insecurities or flaws. They're a part of you.
Absolutely amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank
we hope you
so
have
much.
A great day today.
Thank you
so much.
Hi guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share it with all your friends.
Leave the children our future.
What's up? I'm Connor Maynard.
Hello there, we are the Vamps.
Oh, I'm Niall Rogers, and you're watching.
And you are watching.
And you're watching Turn Up BC.
Turn Up BC.
Yeah.
Are you making a difference? You're watching Turn Up BC.